Welcome to AlgoCloud. By now, you should have your stock picking strategy generated based on the previous lessons. That was just the first part of your way. The next one is to sign up to AlgoCloud, connect a broker, and deploy your first stock picking strategy. As I already said, and I will say it once more because it's just great, AlgoCloud runs on cloud. I bet most of you are used to VPS and all the processes and possible troubles that belong to it. With a cloud platform, you can enjoy trading without any need to handle technical difficulties. AlgoCloud connects to your broker directly by API. Signing up is easy. Go to algocloud.com, click Get Started for free, fill in the form, and verify your email. Log into your account and open the tab Live Trading on the left menu. Move to the section Connected Brokers. For illustration, I will first show you how to connect the default AlgoCloud demo broker used for paper trading, and then the Alpaca account. And for the curious and observant ones of you, the bridge to MetaTrader 5 will be shown in a whole separate lesson. Click on Link Account, select AlgoCloud Demo Broker, and click Next. The account type is paper account, and just proceed to the next step. Here, I recommend checking this Turn On Account Protection box. This functionality monitors your current drawdown, and if a drop in equity is higher than the set percentage value, all positions opened by AlgoCloud will be closed. However, always keep in mind that there are times out of main sessions or weekends, for example, when this functionality can't be applied. Now click on Submit, and that's it. You can use this account to deploy your first stock picking strategy in the next lesson. In the list below, you see the new broker edit. Now let's check the Alpaca. The process is the same as before. However, in this case, you need information from your Alpaca account as API key ID or secret key, which you can find on the Alpaca dashboard. The whole process of registration to Alpaca Broker is in the link below this video. But once you have the Alpaca account, log in and stay on homepage. If you scroll down a little bit on your right hand, you can see table with API keys. Click Regenerate button, and in just a second, there will be your key and secret available. Copy these two rows and paste them into the relevant fields in AlgoCloud. Since I use the Alpaca paper account for this illustration, I name this connection Alpaca paper. Click the next button. Now again, turn on account protection and proceed to submit. As you can see, your Alpaca paper account was added in the list below. More detailed information is prepared on the homepage under the tab Documentation, followed by the Supported Broker section, where you will find other brokers and the processes as well. Right now, you should have your first strategy generated in StrategyQuant and be connected to a broker demo account in AlgoCloud. I hope you didn't forget to save the strategy as I instructed you in one of the previous lessons. You are going to need it because we are about to deploy your first stock picking strategy to the AlgoCloud platform. Prepare your strategy, log into AlgoCloud, then go to Algo Creator, click on the Load button, and select the desired strategy. At this very moment, it is good to think about money management. If you move to the Settings and Money Management tab, you can choose if you want to risk a fixed percentage of your account or a fixed amount. If you choose fixed percentage, then it will always look at the account size and then use certain percentage of the account for strategy trades. In case of fixed amount, it always use the same amount of money. In one of the following lessons, we'll be dedicated to the question of how to set money management if you have the whole portfolio of strategies. For this illustration, I've decided to use a fixed amount of $10,000, so my whole account. Once you have set your money management preferences, run the full backtest. Once your backtest is ready, it is needed to save the strategy. Click on the floppy disk icon and choose the last option, Save to My Strategies. The next step is to click on this green button, Start Trading. Now, there is a quick process made of four steps. In the first step, you can name your strategy and choose the account you want the strategy to run on. You can also check the initial settings of the strategy. In the second one, you can once again check and possibly change money management. The third step is checks and verifications. The choice of your triggers will have an impact on when and how the strategy trades. Strategy can have different results when used with different timing. In this step, you have to be sure you understand execution timing. In case you are hesitating, use this hint from our documentation. Also, recall this timeline picture from the previous lesson, which can be very helpful for understanding. In the final review step, you can check the source code of your strategy. And also, please do not forget to very, very carefully read the disclaimer. Because in trading, everyone is always responsible for their own trading decisions. The last thing to do is click Start Strategy. In just a moment, you can see when your first entry and exit will be triggered in this table. After confirming this information, you are immediately redirected to the paper trading section, which you can always find under the tab Demo Accounts in the main menu. In Dashboard, there's a quick overview. Under Strategies, you will see all the strategies you deploy on your paper account. Under the Open Trades tab, you can monitor all open positions. Also, you will receive an email after the strategy opens its first and any other position. The next tab is Trade History, then Equity, showing an equity chart from a history of all closed orders. And the last one is more for advanced users. It's Trading Log, which shows even logs for all strategy invocations. A very detailed description of each tab is also in our documentation in the Trading on AlgoCloud section. I also have to mention that we highly recommend testing all the strategies on a demo account first. The process of deploying and trading strategies on a live account is the same. In the next lesson, I will show you how to build a whole portfolio of strategies and set it up for trading.